Let me say what I have always been thinking about this, because where La République is really, where La République got it wrong was that they tried to colonize Ambazonia the way the Germans colonized their territories. You know? So when the Germans first came, and I'm going to use the Germans because it's the same thing for all colonialists. The way colonialists do, you go into a virgin, I'll call it virgin because it's a natural environment where the tribes live in their own independent, sovereign tribes. Mm-hmm. The Mankon people were a sovereign tribe, the Bali were a sovereign tribe, the Balis, the Bansos, the Bakweris, they all were sovereign tribes. None went and dictated to the other. So when these colonial masters came, they needed a common language. So they forced their language to the people. And then obviously they needed to kill everybody's sovereignty so that their own sovereignty becomes the dominant sovereignty. And that worked because these people didn't have a common language. They didn't have a common sovereignty. So when an outsider comes and has force enough to enforce that, yes, it works. Okay? But when you come, and most of the time it works because the Bafu people alone were too small to contain. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. The Bansos were too small. But now you come into Ambazonia, which covers how many square thousands of square kilometers, mm-hmm. with 8 million people, and you now decide that, okay, we're going to change your language. You've been speaking this number one world language, the language that has most information, most science, most everything, is the superior language in the world, and it's a superior culture, actually. And then you come and say, I'm going to change that and then give you an inferior culture. You have to speak our inferior language. You have to adapt our inferior culture where it's ruled by dictators and everything comes from the center and from the top. I mean, is that a winning strategy?
Not at all. I mean, they have seen what is happening. I mean, you saw those videos of some of those mothers or wives or parents of some of those soldiers that have met their faith in Manu, crying and begging for the war to stop. So that is what happens when you want to force yourself onto the people that don't want you. You begin to lose your citizens, and then your citizens begin to complain. And it is up to those people who are losing people, to tell their government, because we are not going to back down.
No.
They are coming into our territory.
Yes.
We have not gone to their territory. We have not gone to Yaoundé. We have not crossed Matasin, or we have not crossed the Mongo to go into any of their territory. But I have been hearing some rumors that La République is planning to do something sinister in any of our territory. And let La République know that if they do anything stupid in our territory, then we will not be talking of staying in our territory. We'll be talking of going across the border too.